The Virgin is with child and shall bear a son, and she will call him Emmanuel. The heavens proclaim the glory of God, and the firmament shows forth the work of his hands. Day unto day takes up the story, and night unto night makes known the message. The Virgin is with child and shall bear a son, and she will call him Emmanuel. No speech, no word, no voice is heard, yet their span extends through all the to the utmost bounds of the world. The Virgin is with child and shall bear a son, and she will call him Emmanuel. There he has placed a tent for the sun. It comes forth like a bridegroom coming from his tent, rejoices like a champion to run its course. The Virgin is with child and shall bear a son, and she will call him Emmanuel. At the end of the sky is the rising of the sun, to the furthest end of the sky is its course. There is nothing concealed from its burning heat. The Virgin is with child and shall bear a son, and she will